here in Michigan, that you're probably being as close to the same scene as possible, kind of the time, that was like, yeah.
Confident that they have enough evidence to make an arrest, investigators fly into Michigan and make a surprise visit at Deidre's home.
And I was sitting there, and I looked out the back window, and there's a policeman with a shotgun. I'm going, what? And then all of a sudden, they come up to the front door.
Deidre seems to be...
inside Deidre's home continues, another damning piece of evidence is uncovered.
We also found a number of paper targets from a local gun range that were used.
Detectives went to the range, and the range staff remembered assisting her with shooting the gun.
The gun range owner explained that he was terrible at remembering customers' names, but remembered people's faces that he had actually taken a photo. A smiling, seemingly happy Deidre Griffin.
To the crime, police receive one more tantalizing piece of information.